Another question we hear very often is, why is programming important? Why do all kids need to know programming? They already need to know so many things. Well, for me, there are three reasons that programming is so important that I make it the mission of my life to tell everyone that kids need to learn programming. The first reason that kids need to learn programming, of course, is the job market. In a few years, we might need thousands or maybe even millions of programmers. Software is getting more and more important, and we need people to write software. It's as simple as that. However, you might say, well, I'm an elementary school teacher, and my kids are way too young to think about what they want to be. They still want to be, I don't know, a ballet dancer or a fireman. Programmer, it's too far away for them to think about what kind of jobs they want, and it's not the role of an elementary school to prepare for jobs. Yes, this is true. So in addition to the reason of job markets, there are two more reasons that programming is really very important. The second reason, and this is something you might not think about yourself, is we want kids to know programming so they understand the world around them. The news is getting more and more software every day. We have companies like Uber and Airbnb influencing how our neighborhoods look like. We have this huge debate in Amsterdam about whether or not we want Airbnb because the city center is turning into too big of a tourist zone. And this is because of software. We just had the elections in the US with the filter bubble, a Facebook algorithm, Russian hackers. If you want to understand the news, and we want kids also at the highest levels of elementary school to understand the news, you need to understand some programming. What is an app? What is an algorithm? And this is what you can teach them by teaching them programming themselves. And the third reason that I'm so excited to teach everyone about programming is very creative. You will see in the next few weeks that programming is a means of self-expression. You can draw, and you can sing, and you can make an artwork, or you can write a program. There's lots of creativity involved. And of course, creativity is a skill that we really want to give to our kids, the power of making something to empower them. So that, in short, is my answer to why kids need programming. It is a good job perspective. It's important to understand the world around us, and it's such a gift to be able to create things.